All right, I'm back. I think I'm in a good position now.
Let the lesson begin.
As expected.
As I expected.
Yeah, I think we're in an okay position now. Got the chest.
No trouble.
Let's turn the tables.
Slowly dealing with the enemies. It. No one is dead. Take that curve shot. Hit the bird. Bird gonna get stabbed by.
Let's win this all.
Bird gonna get hit with a gambit. That's fine. Poison it. Boom. Break the armor, question mark? Armor is broken. The wolf is not a threat this turn. Who is a threat, though? The bird. Not gonna do Monster Piercer with the Lance Spear. We'll do Grounder with this training sword though. Then I'll do it with the Piercer. Broke. Off of that blood blade. will get strong. Nice. Nice. Kaboom.
You can hope to offer this poor lost soul.
All right. Out of it with Thunderbrand.
I'm here to help.
I have an idea.
Good shit.
We'll cover you.
Hit it with a second gambit.
I've got a plan.
Come on, crit. Damn.
A bit disappointing.
Hey, you leveled up, though. Alright, the thing, just don't miss with 100%. And even got a crit too, nice! And it's dead, thank fuck.
Guess I've gotten better. I'm really...
Impressive! Our work is done. My, my, things did not go as planned. Let us return, before any more hawks or wolves join us. But what was that demonic beast doing within the Red Canyon?
Facts! Big facts. Oh shit, good job, Dimitri. God damn, that was fucking stressful. Alright, now time to do another stressful mission.
Professor, I am so glad that you are unharmed. What if something had happened to you?
I would have been honest.
Our instructor is safe. We should return to the monastery at once.
Yes, I suppose you are right. If we stay here much longer, we are sure to be reprimanded.
It is not untrue to assert that our professor led us here for battle experience.
Dadu, you surprise me. And you, Professor. I hope you will tell us what brought you here.
Oh dear. I put us in a bit of danger there.
It's fine.
We are most fortunate that those delinquents followed us. You very nearly met your end. What a marvelous professor you must be, for all your students to be so concerned.
I'm proud of us.
You seem more confident in your ability to teach. But that makes sense, as you have me to help you out.
Of course.
How disappointing to have dived so deeply into danger, and yet to have nothing to show. Huh? What is this strange feeling?
Oh, shit!
My memories. Do you feel them stirring? How curious. You seem to have grown stronger.
Huh?
And all thanks to our journey to Xanadu. It really was worth all that effort.
Huh?
Huh? You found this?
What'd I find?
I dare say you may find a use for that.
What'd I find?
You should decide how best to use that thing. But wow, we got a lot out of this trip.
What the fuck are you talking about?
It was a bother for a spell, but in the end, we actually had a delightful time, wouldn't you say?
Yeah. Divine pulse increase and an Umbra steel. Oh, shit. All right. Gonna do true chivalry.
There you are. I was looking for you.
Oh?
I need a favor.
Oh. You want to spar, right?
No. This is more serious.
Oh, shit.
My father sent a messenger. He wants me to return to Faldarius territory.
Your father?
Rodrigue Ashil Fraldarius, the highest ranking member of the Faerghus nobility. I believe you've met him. So I heard.
I met him in passing.
You're familiar with the Tragedy of Duscur, I presume.
Yes. Yes, I am.
After the king's death, public order disintegrated. Bandits continue to raid villages across the kingdom, including those within Fraldarius' territory. My father says he needs my help driving the bandits away.
And you want me to join you?
Precisely. Good guess. Perhaps I shouldn't pull you into this. But honestly, I want to see you in action. I never tire of watching you fight. And it'll be much more interesting for you than the training ground. Or maybe this task, driving off.
Alright.
Excellent. While I'm at it, I have could you recruit more fighters? I bet there will be. I'll set off on my own and meet up.
Alright, buddy. Yeah, but it seems like everyone is siding with the Black Eagles as of late. If the most deployed statistics are anything to go by. Because that's nothing but Black Eagles.
Thanks so much.
Literally nothing but Black Eagles. Units. Get 11 this time. No. I think I don't even want you on this one, Prince. Instead, unit experience.
Thank you.
have one healer. No, I have two. Manuela is a healer, I forget. Don't forget that. Manuela is a healer. I'm okay with this. Defeat the enemy commander. Zachary, Dimitri, Felix, or Rodrigue falls in battle.
Struggling to defeat some bandits? What a pathetic old man my father is.
Some villagers are trapped. Let's help them escape.
Felix, my son, you finally brought reinforcements.
Rescue the villagers being attacked by bandits and get them off the battlefield. That one's fucked. No, that one is fucked.
I'm on it.
My turn.
Will spell will suffice.
Ready.
Help him with that seal. Wow! 48 hit.
Over already?
That's insane.
My technique.
Boom.
Here goes.
Ready when you are.
Stay focused.
What should I do?
I'll go.
Let's take them out. Let us away.
Wow, he actually might die. No, that villager is probably gonna die.
Everything will be fine. Good.
Next time, bring your friends.
As expected.
Level 21! And level 17. Vane, get on up here.
Just give up.
Thank you for killing him.
Only a wound.
Don't let my age fool you.
Thank you, Bernadetta.
Got him.
Let's turn. did knock the fuck out. Psychic? Oh my god.
Too weak. Ineffective.
What the fuck are you doing? Let's just see what they do.
You're out of luck.
Seems I prevail.
You're fucking using Lewin again. God. Put it away. You don't get to use Lewin anymore. Ready to present? No, in fact, you missed.
Thank goodness.
Do my best.
All right, let's try this again.
Stay focused.
You can't let him auto battle.
I must fall.
You can't let him auto battle.
Everything.
They are actually fucking retarded.
Stay focused.
Ready.
Thank you.
turn.
Ready when you are.
Oh no. Here goes.
Nope, want the march room.
I'm on it. Let's win this already.
What should I do?
Let's take them out.
I'll go.
Let us away.
Fucking useless ass healers don't have fucking psychic. Missed a 70.
Ready when you are. Allow up. Let's try something special.
Thank you for not missing it that time.
Can I go now?
My turn.
I'll go. Another win.
Ready. Want some help? Our strategy is solid.
Boom.
What should I do? Sufficient.
Stay focused.
Secret. Oops, all right.
Here goes.
Oh, he's dead. All right.
That worked out. Let's take them out.
Oh wow, our healers are actually finally fucking catching up. Dorothea leveled up as well.
The stronghold is ours.
Nope.
That should put a stop to their arena.
On my family's honor!
Poke him with that steel hand.
That is that.
Battalion level up! Battalion level up!
Do my best.
Yeah, so I just decided the teachers suck. Like Hanneman, he's alright. He's just extremely fucking squishy. Manuela, you just suck. I'm sorry.
I prevailed.
I mean, Flan kinda sucks too, so. At least you're in the same boat together.
Should I fall back?
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Pop him twice.
Luck wasn't with you. I will hang.
Thank you.
not hurt too bad. I know just the thing.
Man, if only I could use psychic.
Ready. I aim for greatness.
I'm not hurt too bad.
Ready.
What should I do?
Here goes.
I'm saved.
Be mindful.
No.
Turn.
Do try again.
God damn, that dude has a lot of offense.
Let us away.
Let me help you.
Let's try something special.
You can't get out of this. You can't win.
Look, I gotta make sure you die now, so I have to do this. I don't like it.
You're really going for it.
That should do it.
Thank you so much for your assistance.
You saved most of the villagers. Got a woo dow. And a bullion. Yes! Allies' motivation increased. Faldarius soldiers as well were obtained. Excellent, excellent. What else did I get?
We are grateful for your help. I doubt those bandits will stop anytime soon, but at least this village is safe. This village was important to the late king. If we hadn't saved it, I wouldn't have been able to face His Majesty.
How foolish.
Pardon?
We were protecting your subjects, not your ego. I don't give a damn as to whether you can bring yourself to face a dead king.
Damn!
I will not tolerate such language from you.
He's right, though.
I came here to hone my blade and to save innocent people. I suppose if I had died, you would say the same thing you did after Glenn's death.
Oh, shit.
He died like a true knight. I have nothing more to say. I'm going back.
I mean, he's not wrong, though.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
Look, I'm gonna...
He's been that way for 4 years now.
I'm not saying he's wrong, though.
I understand his sentiment, to some extent. It all comes down to, well, a difference of opinion. So that's how you feel about it. How fortunate Felix is to have met someone like you. There's nothing as heartening as having someone around who really understands you. He's an odd boy, thick-headed in some ways, but he's my son all the same. I'm glad he has you to look after him.
Well, I was honestly expecting a little more from that, other than just a regiment of knights. But all right. No, it's fine. I didn't want anything else anyways. Go ahead and instruct them manually. Dimitri.
Each new...
Got Monster Piercer.
That was... I did not know it.
Sylvain. Look, I want you to grow this budding power. Any budding powers in you? No? Alright.
I got... This isn't...
Good job.
Oh.
Let's keep working on lances now. Sure, Marianne, you can be worked on. I guess Manuela can be worked on.
Let's do this again.
Get this man a horse. Begin lecture. All right, fine. I guess you can speak with me.
Ah, Professor. Always a pleasure to see you. I wonder, might you have a moment to chat?
I suppose. What do you want?
Come now. You have no need to be on guard. I'd never cause you harm. You're far too valuable a specimen, well... That is to say, too valuable a member of the Academy staff. Indeed, the further my crest research progresses, the closer you come to learning the truth of your heritage. Is it not so? When I learned you bore the lost crest, the very crest of flames itself, I set about learning everything I could about your past. What was the origin of your bloodline? How have the events of your life been shaped by your lineage? I became somewhat obsessed, I must admit.
Yes. You investigated me?
Nothing so crass as an investigation. No, I researched. I spoke to mercenaries whom you've worked with in the past to learn about your life before the Academy.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, I also contacted Gerald and his mercenary friends. Your father does keep rather interesting company. I'm excited to share with you what I learned. The story begins with there was a woman at the At first, it seemed obvious this mystery woman was your mother. As it was told to me, the woman in yet your birth occurred sometime. This, of course, presumes your age is accurately reported.
My father was always one for secrets.
Oh, I am aware. You two were certainly enigmatic, as far as mercenaries go. For example, Gerald never once spoke of his time serving as, in the end, your old... However, they all agreed on one thing. Your father, you in particular, they say you would destroy your...
Yeah?
So, that the next step in my research is...
You want to research my blood. Dude, you got issues, man. Yes.
Oh, this takes me...
Good, they are motivated.
That wasn't...
Wasn't so bad as she gets a fucking perfect.
This isn't so hard.
This is level 3.
It's all coming together.
Next is. Learn magic, cutting gale. Solid. Marianne's birthday. Best believe I'm hosting a fucking tea party.
Did you mean... Thank you very much.
Have some tea. I insist. I know you love birds. Huh? Fuck!
Yes.
Fuck! Damn it, damn it, damn it. Shit.
Thank you very
Fuck.
Much for the tea.
Damn it. We might explore, honestly. Founding of the Kingdom celebration. Yeah, I probably will explore. That being said, though, I'll see you next time. I've been your host, G Smith 64. Farewell and have a nice day.